So here's the contrast, Mark Halperin. I mean, the argument is that the transformational leader that President Obama was supposed to be, the truth teller, was going to tell Americans what they needed to know, not what they wanted to know, that leader has failed to show.
It's clearly the strongest message any Republican can have.